On August 21st, a historic solar eclipse will be crossing the U.S. Here's what you need to know about Monday's solar eclipse. Next Monday, you'll have a rare opportunity to put on a pair of eclipse glasses and watch the moon pass in front of the sun. The view from Chicago will be great, but it could be better. Chicago will see a partial solar eclipse, but 5 hours away, Carbondale will see a total solar eclipse. These are two dramatically different experiences. Carbondale is on the eclipse's path of totality. So if you head downstate, you'll see the moon cover the entire sun. During the total eclipse, things get pretty weird. The sky gets dark, the temperature drops, the wind changes direction, and animals behave strangely. If it's not too cloudy, you can see stars and planets in the middle of the day. If it's a clear day, you can also see the corona, the radiant outer atmosphere of the sun. The faint corona is usually hidden by the sun's bright surface. From Chicago, you'll see a partial eclipse. The moon will cover about 90% of the sun. The sky may get dark and you might see crescent-shaped shadows, but it won't be as mind-blowing as a total eclipse. If you can, try to travel somewhere like Carbondale for the full experience. But if that's not possible this time, don't worry. Another total solar eclipse will be visible from Carbondale in 2024. Just don't wait around to see one from Chicago. The next time the city will be in the path of a total solar eclipse, 2099.